Copy was sitting behind his big desk there, and the others were sitting around, and he looked straight at me and he said, how would you like to direct the next James Bond? Well, if you want some time to think about it. And I said, no, I don't need any time to think about it.